Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. Well, I'm Peter Drury and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Two starting lineups. Up and running. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Wayne Rooney captures the imagination for me. By the time this fella retires, he'll have many a record to his name, and all achieved because of a burning desire to be the best.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looks to slip it through. Oh, he's really drilled it. Now the pass. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Damian tries a long pass towards the front. Martial looking up to see who wants it. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. To the goalkeeper. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Fellaini! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Manchester United break the deadlock.
Look, we know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
Fellaini. Spoon forward. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Forward, what does he try from here? Coaxed out to the wing. Lovely feet. Aimed in towards the centre. Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Oh, they really wondered that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
He's not going to get that.
Through.
Good run through the middle, but he needs support.
Damian.
Juan Mata.
Forward it goes. Good idea, just poorly executed. Looks like a good ball through.
Can he find a finish now?
Early ball.
Can he score?
Taken with style. Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Oh, moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Brings the first half to a close.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
And the action is back underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round.
Just off target.
And that was more than a decent attempt. Perhaps it deserved better too.
Going for goal! Really well taken goal.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that's got them back in it, but it'll be very interesting to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Keeper's ball. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Aimed long and direct. That'll go straight through to the keeper.
And it's Martial.
Martial has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Tries a through ball, and the flag has stayed down. Oh, that's neat. Pumps it into the area. The defence can get it clear. Carrick.
Martial.
Got it, and that's the keepers.
Martial.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Into the last 5 minutes.
It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes.
Damian
has been caught there. It's a foul. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Fired in from distance.
Well, that's where he wants it. And that's that. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A really good game to watch.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.